the stairway to the basement, down the stairs. Here's the little vestibule at the bottom of the stairs leading into the old broom inn. Here's the room we used to call the fruit cellar. Got a lot of stuff stored in here right now. This is the rec room in the basement. Books. Pretty hard to see these book titles. Storage closets here outside the rec room. More storage closets under the stairs. Here's some more storage to the left of the stairs. Laundry room. The toilet in there, a couple sinks, washing machine, the door to the shop, the workshop area. I think I got this yesterday. Down the hall. Here's the furnace room to the left. There's been some water on the floor in here. This is the storage room at the end of the hall in the basement. Got a lot of our stuff from Richland in here right now. Lumber storage here. There's also some lumber in the furnace room. Just another walk through the house, the kitchen. Back porch. Little bar pantry area. Dining room. There's Squawky. Give a feel for how everything goes together here. Passageway into the bedroom. Stairwell. To the landing. Through into the bathroom, back from the bathroom door into the living room. Into the dining room. See the front porch, front door and entry, the den, street light out in front, front walk, turn around, down the other way, the front of the house, there's Gail working on her plants, side yard, driveway. Garage, the old pump, see the roof, it needs repair. The east side of the house. Here's the garage. The Cadillac is in there. Garden tools. This is the southeast corner of the house. Some moss on the roof. The area just south of the driveway into the garage. Looking across the south side of the house. It's the sidewalk to the creek. Gail's repotting some of her plants. The lower 40. The driveway that leads out to the highway. Side lawn. The area between the creek and the garage. Future site for another garage. You see the berm that Mom pit in down by the creek. The shot of the shingles on the south side of the house. They're in terrible condition. Need new roof. This is in the lower 40, looking at the bridge across the Kapiti. The hedge, the driveway, panning across to the side lawn, on the west side of the house. And again, there's damage to the shingles on the south facing side there. It's a longer shot, shows more of the shingles. Need to get on that pretty quick here. I'm going to pan around and look at the new flower bed along the berm by the creek. At the end of the walk, looking at the creek, it's the middle of summer, just a trickle right now. See the barn across the creek. Looking at the berm. Back up the sidewalk towards the house. Back across the lower 40 towards the bridge. Good shot of the west side of the house. Good shot of the house looking at the northwest corner. Your general shot of the landing. Pictures on the table. Stairs, turning right to the top of the stairs. Again, this is the future office. Down the hall. This is Joy's old room. Spare bedroom. My old room. Stuff all over the place. Back stairway, steep and narrow. The sleeping porch. It's the office, dark room, kitchen. Upstairs bath. More books upstairs in the hallway. Thank you. some more books in my old bedroom. Games. Mad magazines. My collection of all Hot Rod magazines. Shelf in Joy's room.
That one